Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about sidewalls and the insanity, or sanity if you will, of them, and how important they are into what we hear at the listening or monitoring position. Of course, we know from our past discussions that direct sound is that straight line energy from our speakers, and that's the most important sound because that's the purest, shortest distance between 2 point sound. So no reflections, no room sound in it. So the big thing about this is that we have to realize we got to balance the direct energy from what we have here, which is the sidewall reflections. Now the sidewall reflections, we know, have three main parts to them, not just primary. I know a lot of you are understanding the primary reflection, which is the first reflection off the closest room boundary surface from your speakers. That's very important. But another very important one is that primary reflection traveling across to the opposite wall. Then it becomes secondary, and then the secondary travels across to its originating wall and becomes a tertiary reflection. So it's those three signatures that are very, very important, all created by the sidewall. So we have to be very, very careful with them. Now, the balancing act that we have to do is we have to intermix those reflected sounds with the direct sound. Now, do we want to eliminate the reflected sound completely? No. We want to balance it with the direct from our loudspeakers. And here's where the time signature of the reflection comes into play. Now, there's a lot of talk in the literature. There's a lot of discussion amongst people about what the exact time signature should be below the direct of the reflected energy. Some of the literature will say 20 milliseconds, some will say 15, some will say 10. The real answer to this question is it's usage dependent. So if you're in a control room and you're in a situation where everything is critical and you want to be able to hear everything, you want to hear all the definition, all the separation, and everything that goes with it, then we want a lower time signature window. When we do our critical listening rooms, where resolution is a key, we usually stay right into this 15 to 10 millisecond range, and it varies depending on room size. So it's very dependent on what you're doing. 20 is a good if you want a really nice broad sound stage and you have the volume in the room to do it. But you want to narrow the window of that reflection, the time signature of that reflection, for a more focused critical listening situation. All right, what are our treatment options? Well, we only have two. I wish we could think of a third, but there's none. I mean, we could say reflections, but we're trying to minimize those. So absorption and diffusion are only two technologies, and both of those technologies are usage dependent. And you know from my past videos that depending on what you're trying to do in the room, it's very important to get the treatment right to match the usage. So absorption is good for critical listening because you get good definition, but you have to use the proper rates and levels. Diffusion is good if you want to spread things out, have a wider sound stage, and create this larger than life sense in a smaller room. So diffusion can help you with that. So sidewall reflections, it's a balancing act between the direct and the reflected energy from the room, mainly the primary, second, tertiary reflections. And our time signatures are dependent on our usage. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book an appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum will actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.